Welcome to this old episode 15. This is tonight. We on SmackDown. We got some matches. Yes, you got some matches, guys. We got Naomi's here tonight to see if she can maybe fight Charlotte at Extreme Rules for their SmackDown Championship. Prove it to herself that she can do. She still has a rotation to become a champion. Naomi versus Charlotte. Be cool to see them. Yep. But she has to beat this young person in that match. Alexa Bliss, evil Alexa Bliss, who in real life is coming back, but not coming back. It's sort of weird. It's kind of weird how they're doing it. But I like it so far. But Alexa Bliss is here too. Maybe get herself an opportunity to fight Charlotte one more time. Maybe be a SmackDown Women's Champion again. But Alexa is here. Let's get this match started. I am Alexa. I am Naomi. Let's see what Naomi got. What it takes to become a winner. It's been Alexa before. Not crazy, Alexa. That is true. It's done. Yeah, dude, dude, what the? Oh, shit. Wow. Beep-a-boo. She's a little tighter. I'm tighter than this. Counter out. Oh, a miss. Oh, jeez. Naomi. Oh, you miss. Smaller package. And, oh, I actually did not want to pin, but I take it. Anytime, thank you, TK. Hey, yo, Twisted. Never mind. No Twisted Bliss. I am going out. Head scissor. DDT. Ooh. Get in. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, come on. No way the Blackstone just came back. No way. Oh my god, I can't see. It's back. Fuck me. How the Blackstone just came on and up. This game is so. This year's 2K games are all bananas. Dude shit ass, I swear. Like, what are y'all doing with these games, bro? Like, they're not even done sometimes. Like, what the hell? 2K, NBA 2K23 stinks, but we know NBA barely even plays that shit. Unless they play for Park, that's just barely me. I don't know, a lot of people just play this shit for Park. I don't play this in my career. My career is doing crap ass. The VC, it's ridiculous. It's bench if it tries. Made 10 times worse than any other seasons. Leave. Oh my god. Damn, I can't get it. No. No, yes. guess. It's on the injury. That's what my signature is. It should be. Until injury again. Damn. 2-for-1? Oh, God. Yeah. This game barely even clearly. It's alright, but it's not good. There's too many bugs and glitches in the game.
Dude, what was happening? That was hilarious.
I'm scared of doing it again and collapsing again, I swear. The game just breaks down on us. There you go. Naomi. Oh, this game is ass. The game hates us. Why is it doing it today? Alright, like, when you're doing it today, you have to break down and crap. The game? It's just, why is it, bro? That's a game, we gonna restart it. We gonna restart the game because you gonna do it. He's gonna read that match. That makes sense. I'm not reading my cookies. Oh, I'm sorry. Miss. Oh my God. Miss. Oh, you missed too. What the heck is that? Nah. Deal with a freak. Oh my God. No. Yes, kicks. Oh, the hook. No, stupid. Nah. God, get off me. Alexa. Alright. Jones is tight. I'm not even saying what it was, bro, because I am so done with this game. We did it already once. The first 3 times, the game glitched with the black screen. Then we did it for a 4th time. To resend this damn fucking game. It crashed. Literally finished the whole match. It crashed. Bruh. I'm so bad. I swear to God. I'm so dangerously angry, bro. This game has been pissing me off this whole day as well. It ruined my whole day. Frankly, this game is ruined my whole day. gaming. What the fuck is going on with the controller? What, huh? I'm gonna move. Oh shit. What?
Okay, it's this weird.
Okay, I can grab you at the same time. Come here.
Still, I got horrors on them?
What the fuck? 2K. Your fucking game is ass. Just understand that your fucking game is ass, bro. How? I swear to God, this game makes me angry by playing this shit, bro. Oh my God, bro. Wait, do I got another finish line?
There you go. One, two, three.
They owe me one. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, I did that because I should have that one, so.
The one's just tired. Bro, I'm just tired this match. I had to beat fucking done 5 times in a fucking row. It's unbelievable how this game is fucking my anger. I'm gonna wait for the next one. Don't wait. Oh, thank God, Naomi got a win. Let's get to the main event. Main event on SmackDown, please. Here we go with the main event of SmackDown after weird fucking match with Alexa Bliss and Naomi. Hopefully, this main event does not have any crap. But Judgment Day are here, yes. Without Finn Balor. Yes, since Finn Balor's stuff and injury is out for 2 to 4. 2 to 4. It's 2 to 4 weeks. Months, actually. Is over an injury. No. Judgment Day has to keep those touchdowns, keep those titles in. The following weeks. It was close to becoming in that match with Flex could afford much then. But then they are here to get this momentum before they fight in the last month of those titles at Extreme Rules. But they're here, let's get their opponent up for tonight. Will they fight it? Oh. After this, to change their title entrance. But, Mexico Carrillo and Angel Gaza out here. He gets some momentum on his side. See if they can win those title championships. Oh, that pimpy. But let's get to the third. I am Dominique. I am Angel Gaza. What you got? Go! Yeah,
Dang. What the fuck? What the hell? Is it me? Oh my god, he still can't do it. Bro, what the fuck? Is that the stairs? Why is he touching? That don't make sense, bro. TK. You're pissing me off today. No, no, fuck shit. That's why. Boo. Stupid. Did you miss me? No, I cannot hit you. This game sucks. This game is ass. Like, completely garbage. Dog shit, water. Fucking park. Garbage ass. Please. We do have to change things. Sometimes it's true. Fine. What's your name? 619. Children of Gaza. Here we go. Damn. It's over. False flash. And Gaza down. One. She wasn't gonna do, was he? Get me. Oh shit. Oof. I'm just gonna grab him. Shit. Oh, come on, Timmy. Come on. If you... No! What the fuck? Yeah. 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 Ooh, no. Drop kick to your jaw. Oh, shit. The fuck was that? I had no signature. I get no finisher for that. That's this game. Damn, goofy. I hit the ground. I just stand there and just went down on you, field. I hit the game. I see what you. Oh. It's not Polish. This is not Polish at all. Bummy. Oh. Does it mean this game broken? No, there's no more. It's the normal angel. Gaza! Damn. With the drop kick. No wins. Shit. Nope. I'm not finished, boy. Damn. Get him. Come on, Angel Gaza. Ooh. And go down you. Oh, it's a smashing. I don't know. Damn. Stupid. One, two. Angel got a key on one. Get it away. What did you get for kicking at once?
Six, 1, 9. Did I hit Avenger Gaza? Damn it, he fucking lost me. Doesn't matter. Someone's glad you're gone. Got a neat. 1, 2, 3. Angel Gods is giving out like 2.5 straight. And the guy that was taking 4. Don't remember. Frog launch. I'm gonna have to keep saying that for my version. 1, 2, 3. Damn, Dominic gotta win for that one. Thank God. My brain can finally breathe. Dominic got a win for Daniel Day. That is the end of You Know Who. We will see you next time. Peace.